Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Living Flavours with Sunitha. On this episode, I'm going to do a review on my Prestige Mini Chopper and also show you how to use it, and I'll explain you about the pros and cons of the product that I'm using. So come on, let's get into the video.
So first, I'll show you how fine it can chop the onions. So I'm chopping one onion into, there is one half into four pieces. So this is the chunk, or this is the size that I'm chopping, and this is very easy to assemble. It has only three parts: the bowl, the blade and the lid. So put the blade in and put the vegetables or the fruits that you want to chop, and then close it with the lid. Chunks of onions, pull it just 3 or 4 times. So this is how the onions will be if you pull it for 3 times. And if you want very fine pieces of onions, pull it again for like 6 to 7 times. You'll have very fine pieces of onions. See how fine it is. Garlic, so pull it like around 8 or 9 times, so you'll get it very fine. And next is the carrot. I'm going to chop one full carrot at a time, the same method. If you want bigger pieces, pull it 2 to 3 times, so you'll get bigger pieces. You can use this for some gravy or kurma. And if you want very smaller pieces, you can pull it again for 6 to 7 times and you'll get it very fine pieces. So you can use this for carrot fry. This is exactly how we grate for carrot fry. So the next is the cabbage. So I'm chopping it into this size. And see how fine the cabbage is chopped now. So you can use this for cabbage, beans or any purials. So this is exactly the shape. It retains its shape. And next is the beans. And for beans, I wouldn't suggest this is the good equipment, because it will chop into fine pieces. But we will not get the round shape like we chop using the knife. So for vegetables like beans, lady's finger, broad beans, I would suggest knife would be the best. And next is tomatoes. So I'm chopping it into this bigger chunks. And if you're chopping tomatoes using this, it will not retain its shape, and also it will release its water content. So if you're using it for gravies or any other food items that requires pulpy kind of tomatoes, you can use this. So see the consistency of this tomato after chopping. It became small, but it did not retain its shape. So these are the vegetables that I chopped. So I'm okay with other vegetables except tomatoes and the beans. As I told you, we can chop it finer, but we'll not get that shape. Other vegetables are absolutely fine.
I bought this product from Amazon before 2 years, and when I purchased it, it was somewhere around 850 rupees. But now when I checked it, it is around 1269. So I would suggest you to wait. If there are any offers going on or during some big billion sale, you can purchase it for a good offer so that it can be a profit for you. And the capacity of this chopper is 500 ml. So if you are a small family of around 4 to 5 members, this is a useful and the greatest product that you can invest in. If you are a bigger family, I would suggest you to go for a bigger one, because you will have to use this multiple times in order to chop your vegetables. And let's go to the disadvantages and advantages of this. And this is reliable. This is my second chopper. The first chopper was broken. Not broken, the elastic became loose because of dumping more vegetables again. Then later on, I learned how to use this, and I have been using this efficiently for the past 2 years, and it's been reliable and the blades are still sharp. So this is a worthy product for the money that we are paying. And the next advantage is this is very small and compact, so it can it will not take much of your storage space. And if we want our vegetables to be fine and small, this is the best tool that can be used in kitchen without any electricity. You can work with this without any power consumption. And if there is any power cut in your area, you need not worry, you can still work with this. So that is also an advantage. And most importantly, this is not a sponsored video. I bought this product before 2 years and I have been using it. And personally, I love this product, and most of my subscribers wanted me to review this product and how to show them how to use it. So that is the only reason I'm making this video. I hope you find this video useful and helpful. And if you like this video, definitely give a huge thumbs up and support me, and do share this video with your friends and family. It might be helpful for them too. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do not forget to click on the subscribe button. See you guys next time with another interesting recipe or another interesting video. Until then, take care. Bye.